but an expanded conversation. I want us to talk more about the everyday people who are reaching out to me saying, how can I get resources to start a healing journey? Or what can I do to interrupt this and not make sure this doesn't happen in my community? That's where I want to focus. Thank
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
One quick question? She's going to say no.